The Daviess County Sheriff's Office is investigating after a woman was found underwater in a home pool. It happened this afternoon in the 5800 block of Highway 56 around 3:30. Deputies say that that woman was swimming alone. We're told that she was transported to the hospital in critical condition. We'll keep you updated on any new developments.